silver screen as a star in Disney's Heavyweights and the Mighty Ducks.
Josh, how you doing, man? Roy?
But Shaun Weiss is on your screen now for a far more sinister reason.
He just took this hammer and knocked the window out.
Lou Binninger says he found the former child actor in his Marysville garage Sunday morning, inside of his car.
He was talking. He was having a conversation with himself, or with whatever else he was thinking about.
Investigators believe he was high on meth when he broke in.
My split-second decision was, do I take it? Do I do it, right? Because I got a gun. But I didn't feel threatened. I felt at peace.
So instead of shooting, he called police. Investigators arrested Weiss on charges of residential burglary and being under the influence of a controlled substance, his latest punishment in a string of drug-related charges plaguing the 40-year-old over the last few years.
And this just shows another example of somebody that had a lot of ability, so much ability, they put him on the screen. Drugs is no respecter of persons. It'll take everybody down.
But Binninger believes this brush with Weiss didn't happen by chance.
I call it a God incident. You know, it was a divine fit. He needed help, and I could help him.
In a twist of fate, Binninger serves drug addicts serving time at the Yuba County Jail by teaching classes and coordinating counseling. It's the same jail Weiss is being held in tonight. Binninger is now on a mission, hoping to bring a second chance to the former child actor.
There's help. So if he's ready, and we can help him.
Jessica Mensch, Fox 40 News.
And